Welcome to the lesson on allergic reactions. In this video, we will discuss causes and signs of allergic reactions as well as instructions for using epinephrine pens. Allergic reactions can arise from insect stings, from adverse reaction to foods and medications, or from environmental triggers such as pollens, dust, or chemical fumes. Common food triggers include nuts, eggs, and fruits. Also, bee, wasp, or hornet stings can produce rapid and potentially fatal reactions. Symptoms may be mild, such as itching and hives, or they may be severe, causing life-threatening swelling of the airway, lips, and tongue. Antihistamines, such as Benadryl, are important in treatment of severe allergic reactions. In addition, epinephrine can be a life-saving medication and should be given at the first sign of severe allergic reaction. Epinephrine pens are simple to use. First, form a fist around the pen and remove the safety release cap. Then, place the orange end of the pen against the outer mid-thigh, with or without clothing. Next, push down hard until a click is heard or felt, and hold the pen in place for 10 seconds. Remove the pen and massage the injection site for 10 seconds. Properly dispose the used device in a sharps container. Be sure to note the time of the injection and seek medical care. Epinephrine will wear off, and the individual receiving an injection should be evaluated at an appropriate medical facility. This concludes our lesson on allergic reactions. Next, we will review heart diseases.